where the Mary Hardin Baylor's men's basketball team has been picked to finish third in the American Southwest Conference West Division. The crew expects to return 10 lettermen and 3 starters this season. Last year, they went 16-10 overall, 9-7 in conference play, while advancing to the quarterfinals of the ASC Championship Tournament. The crew will play its home opener on Saturday, November 18th, against Texas Lutheran University.